but he himself will be looking for the perfect outcome here.
Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game.
Mind you, they all do at this ground.
And already we're underway here.
Celtic cannot afford to slip up here. Terrific support, and they're going to need it all.
Arsenal with the corner, they're first.
Can he put it away?
This is excellent work.
It's their second corner of the game. That interception was most necessary.
He is just caressing the ball.
And he has been fouled there. So, power or guile, what's it going to be?
That's a half-decent try.
Yeah, I think he's going to be a bit disappointed with that, Peter. You would have fancied him to at least hit the target.
Which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, Peter, the closest thing to goalkeeping perfection is this guy, Manuel Neuer. We all know about his abilities with the ball.
Oh, shooting chance!
To set it up, it's great grafting.
Neymar. It's gone out for a throw-in. De Jong. Out to the right, back into the middle,
and the shot!
Just off target. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Just eases him off the ball. And that's been intercepted. Renan Lodi. Oh, that's a clever-looking ball. Played into the middle. Hernandez. Now it's Neymar. Neymar going face to face with his great rival.
Oh, good spread.
And here's Messi. Neither of these two want to come off second best. And they can counter here. Moved on forwards. He's got away.
Oh, outsmarting him this time.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Looks to clip it forward.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Shapes to shoot!
It's run loose, he could pounce on that. Now a sudden chance to counter. Always onto this, and that is a good ball to find him. Ball's gone out of play. He's left his man. He's gone for goal! Good stop.
Danilo can get it clear.
Goes to finish!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Now the counter. Now it's Nakamura. Gets away from his opponents. It's Nakamura! Hernandez gathers from the goal kick. And he's intervened well there.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
He'll play through for the wide man. It's out for a goal kick. Danilo.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
Skillfully cut out. He is so at ease on the ball.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
And here's Neymar. Griezmann. A heavy challenge. Could move up a gear here. Tony has a shot! Ooh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.
Messi.
That gets things going for the second half.
Number 22.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock.
And the finish!
Amazing, but not their goal count. They can improve.
And he just whacks it away. Celtic can start a counter here. In with the challenge. Elise. That's tidy. Celtic do appear to have made a half-time change.
Chance to finish. All denied brilliantly.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Tony.
Gets one!
That pass isn't the best. Nakamura. And Kubo. It's run loose here. De Jong. Hernandez.
Arsenal have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
That's a throw. Plays a delicate ball. Rudiger promptly onto that, and that is that. That'll be a throw-in. Griezmann. He's going to be disappointed with that. Tony.
The attendance for this match was 72,000.
He came in hard, very hard. Now it's Tony. Gets his pass.
He's got the shot away!
Griezmann.
6.
Number 11. Bebeto. Coming on the field. Number 5. Number 20.
Back when it goes. Haaland. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Danilo. Kubo. He's through here.
And the shot!
There it is! Is this the moment? The moment he made it happen! The moment they made it happen!
They were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position, but it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
They still can't get carried away. They haven't been promoted just yet.
eFootball.
Well seen, saw that coming.
And it is clear to see that he is not at all happy with that.
Oh, he made it look a bit predictable.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
Well, that's well seen too. It's a pretty loose pass. Bellingham. Neymar.
They've got to be quick moving this forward.
Nice bit of skill and he's away.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Haaland!
Final
checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Celtic grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that's pretty much sealed it now. And surely, Peter, we're not going to see any complacency after that.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Decent bit of try.
Yeah, it's good movement, though.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Played out to the left flank.
Elise.
Now here's the delivery.
Arsenal really aren't making anything meaningful of their time on the ball.
He's in plenty of space here. Lovely feet. Oh, look at the space here. Wants to play. There's the hit! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. It's a lucky seventh corner. And now they can spring out of defence. It's a sharp little ball here.
There will be 5 minutes added time.
Spread out to the left. That's a deception. His positioning was spot on. 5 minutes to add. Danilo. Kubo. And he welcomes it in.
They need to play this quicker in transitions like this.
Elise. He's shifting through the gears here. Gets to show off his quick feet. Oh, it's come loose. And that is it, the referee.